Hello, I'm Geeta Gurumuthi. You're watching Lingo Hack from BBC Learning English. Today's news stories are...
Trump knocks Cruz out at primary. Antibiotics overprescribed. Escalator behaviour trial.
Here are the words and phrases for you to learn.
Presumptive. Inappropriately. Long-standing.
Let's hear more about today's news stories.
The Republican frontrunner Donald Trump has defeated Ted Cruz to win the Indiana primary. The Texas senator has pulled out of the presidential race. The Republican Party now says Mr. Trump is its presumptive nominee.
Presumptive. Presumptive. Likely to be.
The Republican frontrunner Donald Trump has defeated Ted Cruz to win the Indiana primary. The Texas senator has pulled out of the presidential race. The Republican Party now says Mr. Trump is its presumptive nominee. For the Democratic Party in Indiana, Bernie Sanders has beaten his party's frontrunner, Hillary Clinton. A new study has concluded that antibiotics are prescribed inappropriately in nearly a third of cases in the United States.
Inappropriately. Inappropriately. In the wrong way.
A new study has concluded that antibiotics are prescribed inappropriately in nearly a third of cases in the United States. It's estimated 47 million unnecessary prescriptions are given out every year, most are for viral illnesses that don't even respond to antibiotics.
Now, if you've ever visited London, you might have learned the long-standing tradition of escalator etiquette.
Long-standing. Long-standing. Existing for a long time.
Now, if you've ever visited London, you might have learned the long-standing tradition of escalator etiquette, where if you want to stand, you stay on the right, and if you want to walk up, you walk on the left. Well, an experiment by Transport for London has found that congestion is eased when commuters are encouraged to stand on both sides. Well, the trial is being extended for 6 months. That's all from Lingo Hack for today.